So Herb, today I'll show you how to free up space in your Mac hard drive. So my Mac hard drive was getting almost full. So I searched the internet and every method was exactly the same in which they asked me to delete my application. I deleted my application, but still I had a lot of used space. So in this video, I'll show you how to free up space, which is much more effective than any other method. Before we begin the video, do remember to subscribe to my channel, and then you may leave your email address in the comment section, or you may email me asking for the app that I'll be using in the video. As you can see, I have 587 used space and 411 free space. Once you have downloaded the app that I have emailed you, you may open the app, click close. Now click on your hard disk, open volume. This may take little time, so I'm speeding up the process. Once the app is open, you can see on your right hand side which file is using maximum space on your hard drive. You may click on the size to rearrange the order. Since we want to delete big file first, so that's what we are going to do. As you can see, Final Cut Pro library is using the maximum space on my hard drive and I had no clue about it. And the second largest file is text edit document. Remember, do not delete any random file because you may mess up with your operating system. Delete only those files that you know. Now right click on Final Cut Pro. Click on Show File in Selection List. As you can see, a new pop-up opens. Over here also you can adjust according to the file size. All you have to do is click on Size. I'll be deleting this untitled file because I don't need it. So right click on the untitled file and click on Reveal in Finder. Now you may delete this file. Empty trash. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a like button and do share the video. Now let's click on the second biggest file on my Mac, that is text edit document. So let's sort it by size. Now the thing is, I have no idea what file it is, so I won't be deleting it. But if you know what it does, you may delete it. But do remember not to delete any random file because it may affect your operating system. Now, I don't use iMovie anymore. and I had no idea the library is taking so much space. Right click on it, reveal in Finder. Now you may delete this also. In this method, you basically come to know all the huge files that are on your Mac. You may close the application. Now you may quit this application. Now let's close our disk utility and open it again. There you go. Now we have 370 GB use space and 628 free. I hope this method helped you out, because just by deleting application was not working for me. Don't forget to like the video and feel free to comment if this video helped you.